usual, first of all, want to thank you for their efforts for sleep of justice for the death of my son, 39 and so far. We now request Enzo's wife Dalia to surface and face the court, at least for the sake of my son Enzo, and for the sake of the family and their children, the two boys. And we request everyone's prayers, fervently pray for the protection and guidance of our two grandchildren who are currently now in the custody of Dalia's parents, who refuse for us to see the two boys, who are the last and the only link to our late son, Enzo. Asking why, there's a big why. Enzo loved her so much. There was so much love between them. I don't know what happened. Maybe we can go through and watch over. Let us be vigilant to watch over this case. We'll find out why, and the truth will prevail. So we want this thing to come out